if she ever gets a chance. But if she ever catches him, I know she'll make a mess of him. She'll wind up putting ants in his pants.
Now, not so very long ago, you never heard such carrying on.
Screaming, hollering, and fits.
Now, it went down in history about this great big mystery. The mystery I'm talking about is this.
Who put the turtle in Myrtle's girdle? She'll kill him if she ever gets a chance. Cause if she ever catches him, I know she'll make a mess of him. She'll wind up putting pants in his pants.
The doggone dog that done it wasn't looking for romance, but maybe all he wanted was to see old Myrtle dance. Well, if that's what he wanted, he sure did make her go. She crossed in miles of cornfield, 14 through the snow.
Who put the turtle in Myrtle's girdle? She'll kill him if she ever gets a chance. Oh, if she ever catches him, I know she'll make a mess of him. She'll wind up putting pants in his pants.
If we laid poor old Myrtle across the Rio Grande, with her feet way down in Mexico, hidden Texas sand, we'd mark a spot with a great big X right where we shouldn't order. That doggone thing had bit her right south of the border.
Who put the turtle in Myrtle's girdle? She'll kill him if she ever gets a chance. Cause if she ever catches him, I know she'll make a mess of him. She'll wind up putting pants in his pants.
It was me to put that turtle in poor old Myrtle's girdle.
Well, you better keep on running while you can.
Cause if she ever catches him, I know she'll make a mess of him. And he don't want no ants in his.